Hello friends, this is Anil Kumar. Today I'm going to show you how to learn chess coordinates. You know, every chess book written in chess notation, that is called the coordinates. Suppose if it is a Sicilian opening, e4, c5, then nf3, d6, like that. That are called chess notations. Also we can call that is coordinates, chess coordinates. There is a coordinate in chessboard. The chessboard is divided into rows and the columns, or the files and ranks. The meeting point of that file and rank are called coordinates. When we move a piece, we write its coordinates. If it is a pawn move, just write the coordinates. If we are moving a piece, then we will add. If it is a knight, then it will be an. If it is a queen, then a Q. Suppose queen is moving to A5, then QA5, that is a queen move to A5 coordinate. A is the file, then the phi is the rank. So it's called coordinates. Learning coordinates will improve your chess skills to understand chess books, analyze games, communicate to your friends with using chess language coordinates or notations. The notations or coordinates are called chess language. So we should practice and study chess coordinates to improve your chess skills. So I'm going to show you that. Just go to one website. Many people know Lee Chess, about Lee Chess application and Lee Chess website. I'm just going to Lee Chess. It's called Lee Chess org. Go to Lee Chess org, and in that web page there are some menus on top portion: play, learn, watch, community, tools, etc. like that. Go and touch on learn and hold your finger, then you will get a drop down menu. In that there is coordinates. Go to coordinates, then click on, there are some description is here. There is start training button. Then if you are registered, then you can log into Lee Chess org, then you can track your progress. If you are it's not mandatory to register, you can practice coordinates here. There are some king icons are there. Using that icons you can rotate the side. If you touch on the black king, the side will be rotated to black. If you touch on the white king, side will be rotated to the white. Then just touch on start training. If you touch on start training, then it will show you a coordinate H7. You have to touch on that square H7. I touch on H7. Then it's showing G6. You have to touch on G6. Then you have to touch on E8. E8 is the king, the square, the king. Then it asks for A4, just touch on the correct A4 square. Then you can simply understand the coordinates. So this is the best site providing coordinate training. So thank you all. Bye.